Okay, me and Freddy at the Devil's Den, part two. You guys are going to like this video. We really check it out thoroughly. We go through the Devil's Den, and we don't miss anything. So, I hope you enjoy this video and all the stuff that we find in the Devil's Den. I love this video. I hope you guys do, too.
Work. Look down that hole right there. Right,
yeah.
This guy right there.
Cool.
I mean, you can.
Oh, neat.
That's another thing. You can shoot it down.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wow. Sweet. Let's drop a rock and find out what goes down there.
Wow. Let's do that again. It's actually pretty deep.
That wasn't a very good throw. Let's try this again.
That was a bad throw.
That was a good throw, and it's a ways down.
Sketch, sketch.
Don't slide down there. We're going up through here.
Yeah, look around a little bit.
Okay.
Wow, it's beautiful up through here. My goodness, it's gorgeous. I'm starting to really think it's gonna be here.
I see a friend, Calvin, and his show. He goes through a lot of these.
And I don't see as much appeal until now. It's actually really cool. It's completely different than what I'm used to. And it takes a little getting used to it, but now I actually really like it. So I like a lot of things that are that way. And then you open your mind up a little, and then you find it is actually entertaining. And quite enjoyable. I love these games. Wow, that's cool. Look at down there. Huh. Wow, and that's just being held in. Not much. Oh, well, I'm getting dripped on with some cold water. That feels good, actually. The question with this thing sitting in here, actually, I'm supposed to know if it's really gonna go anywhere, but just a massive boulder that's just wedged in here. There's a drop that goes below it, you know, 15 feet, and it could have an exit down there. It keeps going and it goes back there. I can see where it goes, it goes back there a ways. Wow, it goes someplace. Let's see if we can get down this thing. This is just a bad idea. Hey, I think you can get down this, homie. Yeah, this is kind of cool. Okay.
That's just wedged in there. It looks so cool. We're in the danger zone, that's for sure. This way, right on top of you. Crazy.
There's so many cracks and crevices and twists and turns in this place that sometimes I don't remember which are which. I've been down here a lot.
Yeah. I have no idea where we're at, but don't worry about it. I have a feeling we can find our home.
Check this out.
So this prop here is just kind of just hanging over these two little spots and that two little spots. Looks like it just wants to go this way.
Nice.
But down here, it looks like there's a way to get down. There's steps. Check it out.
Yeah, that's doable. It's just, if you can get around this guy to get your foot on that, that's the key. But that's a pretty good distance. If I can wedge a foot in here, like that, I can maybe get to it. Oh, and then it just goes, man.
Yeah, it goes up around the rim. No way.
But it doesn't matter, because I still got a good 2 feet before I get to that. Just don't know if I make it.
It's up to you, bro.
Because I got nothing to leverage against.
Oh, yeah. And this isn't really sketchy, man. I mean, this rock sitting here. Yeah. It's like, all that way out.
Of course, if we could persuade this rock to fall down there, it might make our path a little bit easier.
No, don't do that, dude.
You don't like that?
No. I don't understand the timing. You're really gonna hang on to this rock, though, and that just doesn't seem like a great idea.
Yeah. If that stuck out just like 6 inches further, I'd be on it.
Like you could probably put your butt right over here, though.
That's what, where I just was.
From there and wade your way down. Kind
of. Well, that's where my butt
oh,
just was.
It wants to push you off down the hill, didn't
it? It does.
Okay.
And then the next question is, how the hell do you get back out of there?
It's a little sketchy getting up. It's probably easier getting up than down.
Yeah. But.
Maybe.
Oh, it's my head.
Yeah, back. It looks a little tough actually getting up, too.
Yeah.
Okay. We're gonna tackle this another day?
Yeah.
Alright. We'll come back.
It'll be here.
We'll know what to expect.
Yep. Now where does this go?
Oh, that goes straight down.
Straight down.
But if you look over here, look down there, you can see there's grass and earth.
Yep.
Right up to the edge.
Yeah, and if we go over here and up that way,
yeah,
that's where we're headed.
Oh, okay. Let's go for that.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And then once we get in there, we can come back this way at it.
Okay, cool.
Let me try to get out of here. So, what do you think?
Going up?
Touch the end there. And then, like this. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot where I was. We came underneath that, didn't we?
Yeah. I was like, wow, man, you're a madman. I thought you were going for that.
Oh, we came up through here.
Yeah, sure did.
Shoot. Okay. Yeah, I got up over there and I looked down.
Like a drop off, huh?
This is the promise. All right.
Yeah, no problem.
Pass me the satchel.
Should I drop it off the top of the rock on the other side of here? Like,
yeah, yeah, just pass
it.
No.
Oh, come on, here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
Spiders are everywhere. You see the size of the spiders? Oh my gosh. I'm like it's so big around. It's really cool. And the cave crickets. And the cave moss. All in one spot. It's funny how they always seem like they're in one spot. Alright, looking good. We're going over this way. This is a different kind of caving, for sure. A little more technical. Definitely want to bring a rope next time and stuff. This is awesome. Wow, check it out. Opens up to that. Did that go somewhere? It looks like it does.
For it?
Yeah, I'll go for it.
Right.
Oh, it definitely goes someplace. I can see stuff in there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
What? Barbecue grill. Maybe a car. I can't quite tell.
Oh man, there's some bones in there.
What? Oh, there is.
Smell that?
Yeah. So apparently.
There's a spot up ahead here.
Mm-hmm.
Where one time I was down here, I.
I saw
an entire elk skeleton.
Oh wow, that's cool.
And
oh yeah, there's
the elk fell off the ridge.
Yeah, you can see a vertebrae right there too.
Yep. There's a rib right there to the right.
Yeah, the vertebrae. Yeah, that's.
All right, coming out.
Yeah, I guess so. I don't really want to go in where the trash is. It's pretty unscenic, to say the least. See what's on the top of that. One of these trash. Slide. Okay. Wow, it's gonna be way over there. That's awkward. There it is.
So, right underneath me is that room we were hanging out in a little while ago. See where I am?
Yeah.
So right down there is that crawl we went down, and then we crawled up into that little room.
Right on. I'm gonna check that out.
And that little room is right underneath me.
I want to see what this garbage deal is. Oh, there's way more bones there. Yeah, that wouldn't have been a really great place to crawl into. Honestly, that's kind of gross.
Yeah. I think this right here is where that skeleton had been.
Yeah.
Laying right here. He's since come down and tossed it into the pit.
Sniffing something out. He's on to something. Good boy!
Well, there's a crevice up in here.
Yeah, there's something going on, isn't there?
Yeah.
Let's go for it, dude.
It doesn't go very far.
Oh, shoot. Slipping in pretty good.
I think it just closes out.
There we go. Oh, yeah. Nice handle. There goes the branch.
Oh, no. That
was a little
but...
She's down.
There we go. Dude, look at this. The root to this tree just grew straight up into this crevice. It's crazy.
Now let's see. Oh, that's cool.
I think that's pretty much the end of the line.
Wow. Chase it all the way down?
That's pretty much it. And here it comes.
Oh, jeez.
There before.
Yeah, cool. Take it down.
In that crack and just kind of shimmy down to there.
crack right there to your right. I mean, it's gotten overgrown since last I was here.
Oh, okay.
But we do that, or if we could just go back and go under that big rock right there.
Really awesome. Let me go up here and check this out. Wow, that looks really cool. Wow, I love that little overhang up there. That's neat. Totally awesome.
Oh, check it out. Look here. Right up there. There's another one of those little rock climbing anchors.
Oh, wow. Really? That's right up there. Yeah, that's another nice spot. I'm like, what? It just keeps going? Man, I didn't notice this here. I want to come back like early in the morning. Get a nice, good start. And really chase them all down.
We're having such an excellent time here. I mean, look at this place. This is so cool. Look where we are.
It's just absolutely beautiful in here. Just unbelievable. And it just keeps going and going and going. Just amazing. We have got to come back to this place and really check it out. All right.
Here we go.
Here we go. Slipping on this one's fine.
There we go. I think this one.
Ooh, check it out. Where's it going? Okay.
So.
Woo-wee!
I think that might be the crevice that leads back through to that spot we
were
just at.
Yeah, I think you're right. Oops, sorry. I think that's it. Let me see. Yeah, it's gonna be it. There's the upper part right there. That's what you want to get up to.
Yep.
That doesn't look very easy. That's impossible. That's impossible. We're gonna walk on the side. Oh, that was slippery. Okay, there's some rock under this. Whoa, where did you go for legs? So, super tiny squeeze down there if it even goes somewhere. I kind of doubt it. That looks like the bottom. And that goes up to the top up there. Way up around here. Very cool. What do you guys think about these talus caves? Leave us a comment. Appreciate it. Love your comments. What do you think?
What's that?
What do you think, brother?
I think this is awesome. I'm trying to think if it looks realistic to even try and go up this.
Oh. Doesn't look like it from here.
I mean, I might be able to get up to the level, then just how do I get across is the constant thing.
Yeah, the moss on there adds a little extra risk to everything. It's like,
that's the X factor.
Yeah. Wow, this is gonna be hard to get out of, actually. Oh, boy.
Please.
coming out of a monster crevice of perilous doom.
Down, down. No, I went up. Awesome. Wow.
Pretty neat. I love this stuff, man. Love it.
Thanks, brother. Ooh, all right.
My socks are so loaded with stuff. Like in my shoe, I got like folders. I'm not kidding. I got some pretty good sized rocks in my shoe. I think I need to do a dump here. See something good? Alright, Talus Caves, huh? What do you guys think about that? I love this. These are places you don't want to drop something. Yeah, so you won't see it again. I'm buckling down my leg there. Well, you can see it again, but after some serious discomfort. Look at this mist come in. Look where we are. This is really cool. Where it came from. Right, getting all misty. I love it. Sorry, daydreaming a little bit there. This is really cool. I really like this place. We got the whole place ourselves too. Awesome. Going down or something?
I have never ran into people.
Huh. Really cool.
There you go. You got it. Yeah. Oh, okay. That'll work.
You want below that?
Yeah, I'll get that.
Yeah. Oh, my foot's stuck. Yeah.
And that one right there by your right hand is a nice handhold.
Oh, well,
no, no. Oh, no, I'm sorry. Up above you. Right about eye level.
Oh, that's a nice one now. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that sure makes it easy, doesn't it?
Yeah. There
you
go.
Sweet. Way fine, way fine.
Oh, I went all the way through there. That was funny.
I thought it was a good step.
Just went through that one, yeah.
Hope you guys are having a good time out there. Oh, the lens is dirty.
There we go. Here's where we're going.
thing on. Stupid walls. There we go. Oh yes.
Coming through. Want this back?
We're gonna come back through. I mean, we're not gonna get too far here. We're just doing some exploring.
There's no one to grab, is there?
Nope, just a knee on that one rock. There you go. You got it.
Nice. Yeah, this is a little climbing involved. This is fun.
It is.
It's caving and climbing, kind of, you know?
It's climbing.
Well, keep your mind. You're just the end of the
line. No way, Fredman. Gotta be way up, Freddy.
Yeah, well, if this wasn't so slippery,
come on.
Why did this work?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, it's happening.
All right, cool. Good job. Good work. Yeah. One. Just bad knee up there.
There you go.
That's about it. Oh, this is not easy.
You got it though. You're all over it. There you go.
Alright, you got it. Nice. Yeah, it was fun. I'm digging this. Whoa, guys, this is great fun.
And here we are. Back at the perilous precipice of doom.
No doubt.
So?
Ooh, that was fun.
Now we can either go back from whence we came or around the top again.
Oh.
Or we could take separate paths and see who gets there first.
Coming up.
Okay.
Bye, pal. Yeah, probably back. Right. I like to jump from here to over to there, but that's gonna be a slip. Looks so tempting.
Yeah. I gotta go get my pack.
I'm over here, where are you at? Which way are we going? Oh, we're going back up this way.
That used to be a log that laid up there, and that's how we would get down this. Come and walk down that log. But it got rotted and crumbled down.
Okay, Freddy has found something to shoot for.
Sorry.
I forgot that was around my hand. I got another rock in my shoe. Yeah, man, like a herder. All right, we're gonna go. Oh, that's so much better. Thanks. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Like a watermelon. That's cool. This is underneath. This looks like a watermelon. Right. Ooh. Oh, dude, we got bats all up in here.
Oh yeah. You seeing them? Are they hibernating or what?
See them, right?
Oh, dude.
Gotta be quiet. Oh yeah, it's all free.
Can crawl through that little deal and come out on the outside of the canyon.
Oh wow.
and we'll walk by that later.
Okay.
And your big family. At least 15. That was fun. Yeah, we'll come up the sun and climb up that wall. That'd be great. Oh, cool. Goes right there. Boulder alert. Jeez, I love those big ones. It's like, what? Oh wow, it's beautiful up here. Wow, and the clutch is down there.
He appears from nowhere. You got nothing but options around here.
I know, it's just kind of neat. Ooh! Crop dusting, Freddy?
Figured I'd leave that there.
Thanks, Freddy, for the warning. Uh-huh. At least this time I could hear it. Those other ones are just kind of creep up on you when you just least expect it. I'll take the lead on this one. You all right? Sheesh, man. Oh, I was hoping there'd be like a cave right there. There's been an opening right there. Wow, look at that tree coming up out of there. That's so cool looking.
And so you can climb up that right
Ooh,
there.
Look at this.
What's that?
Look at that. Yeah. He's pushing me. I'm going.
Here we go.
Don't
push
me, man.
I don't know if it's going to work, dude.
Your turn.
If you're not gonna fit, I'm like.
I know, dude. I'm like 30 pounds off the ground. Wow, check that out. That's so cool.
Oh,
shit.
Did you want some water?
Yeah.
Right on.
Interesting.
All right, so looks like there's options and places to go, but the way out is right through here.
Ooh. What?
I said, it looks like there's ways to go, but the path forward is right back. I mean, it looks tight, but you get down in there.
Okay, well, you can show me the way, Freddy. Ooh. Looks like something going that way. This one's got my interest.
Yeah.
Oh, it opens right up. Probably can meet you on the other side. Probably can meet you on the other side of this. Oh, is that right? All right, let me squeeze through this.
What?
Yeah, it's a squeeze. Can be done. Not really bad. Something else will come out over there.
Well, let's do it. A loop.
Whoa. Alright. Check this out. That's pretty cool.
Bad.
Boulder. And a big drop over here. This is a dead end. Yeah, it just drops. Yeah. Looks like that side would too. Alright. Ooh, that's cool looking. Oh wow, that's neat. This is pretty cool, dude. And the whole thing just fell out of there. Just broke off and fell down. Oh my gosh. That would be so loud and just, and wow, could you imagine seeing that in person? Oh my gosh. That'd be so crazy. Oh, that's cool looking. Look at that. Just fell down. Great where you walk. So interesting. Whew. Yeah, some pretty interesting stuff back there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you like what I'm doing, drop me a thumbs up or a like. I totally appreciate that. Thank you so much. Thumbs up and a like. Or a like?